Ni hao, my dear foreign Asian athletes come to Hangzhou for the competition. I am Zhang Joseph and with my friends, Lianlian, Jinjin, and Chongcheng. I welcome you to the most beautiful country in the world. Let me present to you Hangzhou at Asian Games 2022. But first, let my friends welcome you in their own way. Let's watch a short clip of my lovely Chinese friends, Lianlian, Chenchen, and Songsong. Now let's talk about the city of Hangzhou at the Asian Games. Are you with me? Hangzhou is called the Pearl of China. The city has five wonderful titles. The city of beauty, city of tomorrow, the city of sport, the city of food, the city of AI and IoT. Hangzhou has four platforms of technology called AI, IoT, robotics, and standards. Hangzhou is the Chinese city with the best environment for service, education, trade, and industry in Zhejiang, and it is one of the top 10 cities in China. Now let's talk about the games, some numbers. 24 competitive sports, 18 ball sports, 9 individual sports, 10 water sports, 484 gold medals, 56 venues, 6 cities. Now let's see the competitive sports. The most important are basketball, 5x5, cycling, triathlon, archery, athletic, horse sports, and gymnastics. And now the ball sports. The most important are baseball, football, rugby, badminton, basketball, volleyball, and hockey. My favorites, the combat sports. The most important are boxing, taekwondo, judo, fencing, crash, jiu-jitsu, and wrestling. The most important water sports are rowing, sailing, water polo, and dragon boat. The game will be hosted in 6 cities. They are Hangzhou, Ningbo, Huzhou, Shaoxing, Jinhua, and Wenzhou. Then I'll talk about the culture of Asian Games. The name of the torch is internal flame. It means forever fire. Fire of Chinese friendship, love, and generosity. Three mascots represent 20 famous places: Gongcheng Bridge, Liangzhou City, and Western Lake. Thank you for listening, and let's do it together.